Hi everyone, Mike with the National Weather Service in Louisville here with a quick update for the forecast for the rest of the week. A warm front moving into the Ohio Valley will bring chances for rainfall today and tonight and pushing south of the Louisville metro by Wednesday afternoon. Although chances for light rain will linger for Lexington and along and south of the Kentucky Parkways. The next shot of rain comes in for Thursday into Friday with chances for moderate to heavy rain at times. Moderate flooding is possible for poor drainage and low-lying areas, especially for areas along and south of the Kentucky Parkways. Most areas are favored to at least receive 1 inch of rain. It's going to be a wet week out there through Friday, with things clearing up a bit with cooler weather for the weekend, although there is still a lingering chance for some light rain into next week. For the latest forecast, please go to weather.gov/Louisville and click on the map for your location. Thanks for watching.